We're about to commence Operation Maiden's Shield, together with the Rand Grease Royal Guard. Letting the enemy past here means allowing them into the capital. That must be avoided at any cost. Good luck.
We have to divert that monster away from the capital. Squad 7, move out!
So that's it, huh? They weren't kidding with that battleship stuff.
Remember, our mission's just to lead it along. Avoid combat where you can. And don't forget to keep your distance. Get run over by that thing and it's all over.
My turn, okay?
Try to divert the Marmota's path.
Once more, with feeling! My wounds are healing.
Combat. Gotta love nature. Sorry. I've gotta bail out.
Lieutenant, explosives have been installed next to the gully walls. Detonate them with a gunshot. They'll cause a rock slide that may slow the enemy down.
But won't the person setting them off also get caught in the rock slide?
They're shock-sensitive time bombs. Once you arm them with a shot, there's still time. Shoot them, then pull out before they go off. Their range is wide, though, so be careful.
There's a fork in the gully.
The straight path leads away from our target. We need to make them turn.
In that case, why not use the explosives on the straight path to block it with debris?
Right. Good plan. Let's give it a try.
course change confirmed.
Looks like we made him turn. Okay, let's keep guiding that thing home. Entering combat.
Okay?
The sheer size of it!
Healing.
Try to divert the mud motor.
Can't beat the smell of fresh soil.
entering combat. Combat! Their course with a rock slide like before. We're not far from the Royal Guard's minefield now. Hang in there, Sevens! Here we go! Operation complete. We managed to lead the Dreadnought here.
Raining cannonballs on that thing, and it ain't flinching.
And now it's pretty much clear of the gully. Well, boss, what's your plan? No wonder of nature up your sleeve to fix this one, Lieutenant?
Hey, that a person out there?
What are they thinking? What? That's Alicia. She's going to attack that thing all by herself.
That's insane!
What does she think she can do against that juggernaut?
Alicia!
Wait a minute! Where are you going?
Forgive me, Wilkin. I shouldn't have just left. Not without saying goodbye. I've been thinking this whole time, Wilkin. Wondering why I was born like I am. A Valkyria. If only I weren't a Valkyria. Things would be just like they were before, wouldn't they? But no. That is one way. But I have found another. I know how I can give my life as a Valkyria meaning. I can use my power. I can stop this thing. I'll stoke my life fire into a blaze. I'll save you. I'll save Brule, my friends, and everyone else in Galia.
Flame, she wouldn't. Fool! What does she think to do? Sacrifice herself and take the Marmota down with her? Fine. 45 degrees to port. All ahead full. Now! Alicia!
Welkin! Why are you here?
Leave! I'm destroying the Marmota. Only I can do it. I'm one life. My death could save a whole country!
Alicia, you're wrong. You could destroy them with your power. But that's not real victory. Real victory is something we must claim for ourselves without relying on your power.
I can't. Welkin, I can't. Valkyrian blood runs in my veins. I'm not human like you are.
You're right. It's true that you have powers that we don't have. But so what? You're still yourself, Alicia. Kind. Bright. A future baker. Alicia, has any of that changed? You may be Valkyria, but you're still the same girl.
Welkin, I...
You mean so much to me, Alicia. I will not let you come to harm. I will protect you. Alicia, I love you.
Welkin.
Alicia, once this war is finished, will you be with me? I would be with you, together. Always.
Yes, always. Welkin.
Alicia.
Ooh, you're making me blush over here. But, you sure that's wise? You know, this being a combat zone and all.
Hey!
Just look at the happy couple. And I get the big scoop. That is, I would if it were anyone else. But for you two, well, I'll keep my big mouth shut. Just this once, you hear?
Alicia, welcome back.
Thank you. All of you. I missed you so.
You dropped this, boss.
So, welcome. We'll hear your orders.
We go to hunt the Marmota. We'll head straight for Rangrees. All right, everyone. Let's get moving.
Chapter 17, The Bridge to Hope.
Sir, we're almost to the Great Vassal Bridge.
Good. Once we cross that, Rangrees is just a hop, skip, and a jump away.
Ugh! The enemy is deployed, blocking the bridge!
Those tanks are... That's Jaeger's battalion. Just our luck, it's him.
Nice of you to join us, my militia friends. Nothing personal, but the road ends here. My country, Firal, needs Maximilian's support to regain its independence, you see. And if it means getting Firal back, I don't mind playing the man's guard dog.
General Jaeger! The Gallians are attacking, sir!
Let them attack. We'll show them what the tank brigade's made of.
Lieutenant Faldio Lanzett, get in.
At least I get a roof over my head. I feel bad for the men on the front lines.
I don't get it. How did two squad leaders wind up in a fight? Thought you were friends.
No friend could do what I did to him. Now this is supposed to be solitary. Leave me alone, would you?
Just don't do anything stupid for the next 10 days.
Welkin, how do we get to thinking about the war so differently from one another? I figured we'd be friends as old men. I still wish that were possible. But I can't deny the feeling that Gallia needs power to survive either. I hope we get the chance to talk this out. To talk about the Gallia we want as old men.
Welkin, bro! I'm stoked you're here, man! What can I do you for? Whew! It's done! This one's perfect, bro! Whew! It's done! This one's perfect, bro. Whew! It's done. This one's perfect, bro. Here you go, bro. All done. You, bro. It's done. Here you go, bro. All done. bro. It's done. It's done. This one's perfect, bro. This one's perfect, bro. Here you go, bro. All done. Bro, it's done. Come back again soon, bro. I mean it, man.
Hey, dropping by to read the writing on the wall?
That's a good man.
So, come to make a donation to the Get Ellet's Name on a Book Fund? Come back and see the writing on the wall again soon. I'll be waiting for you.
Hello again, son. I'm sorry. But I can think of no orders to teach you. My memory is failing me with age. I hope we'll meet again. Should you wish, you can likely find me here.
Lieutenant Welkin Gunther, step forward. For your squad's exemplary performance in the final battle, this royal award.
Thank you, Your Highness.
May your allegiance to God stand firm evermore.
Let me catch you up on the current situation.
Thank you.
You'll commence combat now. Stay sharp out there.
Let's drive these Imperials back out of Galia! Squad 7, move out! Defend yourself! You all are so much more than this! I know it!
My turn, okay?
Concentrate your fire! If you see an opening, strike!
is in order! Brace up and get ready to defend yourself! You can do this! Trust in yourself!
My turn, okay? Enemy sighted! Enemy units spotted! Enemy units spotted! Think you can stop me? Enemy units spotted!
Time your shots carefully.
Don't even think of dodging.
That reload, they're getting away.
My turn, okay? Please. My wounds are healing.
Be sure to watch for return fire.
My turn, okay?
Operation complete. We took their base.